So, Maddie, par 5 here. Now, we've been the driver pretty consistent so far up to this point. But leading up to this, you've been a little bit inconsistent with the amount of turn from your lower body. Right? So we want to think about moving the hips through the ball with your legs. Right? So by doing that, we're talking about clearing the hips and having your upper body matched up towards where your target is. Right? So in order for you to make the best contact and your best rotation through the ball, that's going to be by you allowing your legs to turn through at the same time as your upper body. Okay, so I want you to think about your left hip being out of the way, clearing your left hip through the ball, which is going to allow your lower body to make a better rotation and follow through all the way. Okay, so think about your right hip being more squared up with your target and your left hip being down where that car path line is. Okay, so getting that full turn to where your lower body is turning simultaneously with what's happening with your torso. Okay? So just think about a fluid motion going through the ball where your legs follow your upper body. Okay? So good swing.